Let us pray. God our King, by the resurrection of your Son, Jesus Christ, on the first day of the week you conquered sin, put death to flight, and gave us the hope of everlasting life. Redeem all our days by this victory. Forgive our sins, banish our fears, make us bold to praise you and do your will, and steel us to wait for the consummation of your kingdom on the last great day. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, amen. Thelma, would you do prayer for mission, please?
I think I can hear you.
Prayer for mission on page 3. And then Julianne, you can do in times of natural disaster. You don't have the little book?
No.
Oh Lord, protect and save these people.
Sorry.
Velma, do you have the little book or no?
I have the little book.
Can you do the lead us in the third prayer, please? The prayer for mission?
We send the teaching to hear the Lord God, that it may lead you to rule and govern your holy church, universal in the right way.
Now, what would you read for peace of the world?
Almighty God, from whom all thoughts of truth and peace proceed, kindly we pray in the hearts of our people the true love of peace, and guide with your pure and peaceful wisdom those who take counsel for the nations of the earth. That in tranquility, your kingdom may go forward, for the earth is filled with knowledge of your love, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen. Did you find it, Juliana?
No, didn't find it.
Okay, don't worry about it. Velma, do you have the great litany?
Is it for those who serve others?
Sure.
O Lord, Heavenly Father, we bless the Son, King, not to be served, but to serve. We ask you to bless all who fall in His step, give themselves to the service of others, undo them with wisdom and patience and courage, that they may strengthen the weak and the raise up those who fall, and be inspired by your love and work to minister to the suffering, the frivolous and the needy, for the sake of them who lay down his life for us, your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen. Should I turn the page? And you should see the great litany. Yeah, tell me what you do.
For the unemployed.
It says the great litany, right on the left side.
The great litany, okay. All right.
It's in the middle. Julia, do you see it?
I don't have a small
book. Okay, fine. Never mind. Don't worry about it. Do you see it, Velma?
O God, the Father, Creator of heaven and earth.
Have mercy on us.
O God, the Son, Redeemer of the world.
Have mercy on us.
O God, the Holy Spirit, Sanctifier of the faithful.
Have mercy on us.
O Holy, Blessed, and Glorious Trinity, one God.
Have mercy on us. Remember not, Lord Jesus, our offenses, nor the offenses of our forebears, neither reward us according to our sins. Spare us, good Lord. Spare your people, whom you have redeemed with your most precious blood, and by your mercy, preserve us forever.
Spare us, O good Lord.
Spare us, O good Lord. Okay, you want to continue on, Velma?
For all evil and wickedness, from sin, from the works and assaults of the devil, from your wrath and everlasting hunger.
Good Lord, deliver us.
For all blindness of heart, from pride, vanity, and hypocrisy. From envy, hatred, and malice, and from all lack of charity.
Good Lord, deliver us.
From all disorders and sinful affection, and from all the deceits of the world, the flesh, and the devil.
Good Lord, deliver us.
From all false doctrine, heresies, and schisms, from hardness of heart, from dip of your word and commandments.
Good Lord, deliver us.
From lightning and tempest, from earthquake, fire, and flood, from plague, and pestilence, and famine.
Good Lord, deliver us.
From all oppression, conspiracy, and rebellion, from violence, battle, and murder, and from dying suddenly and unprepared.
Good Lord, deliver us.
By the mystery of your Holy Incarnation, by your Holy Nativity, submit to the law, by your baptism, fasting, and temptation.
Good Lord, deliver us.
By your agony and bloody sweat, by your cross and passion, by your precious death and burial.
Good Lord, deliver us.
By your glorious resurrection and ascension, by the sending of the Holy Spirit, by your heavenly intercession, and by your coming again in power and great glory.
Good Lord, deliver us.
In all kinds of tribulation, in all kinds of prosperity, in the hour of death,
good Lord, deliver us. We sinners beseech you to hear us, O Lord God, that it may please you to rule and govern your holy church universal in the right way.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
To illumine all bishops, priests, and deacons with true knowledge and understanding of your word, and that both their preaching and living they may show it accordingly.
We beseech you to hear us.
to send forth laborers into the harvest, to prosper their work by your Holy Spirit, to make your saving health known to all nations, and to hasten the coming of your kingdom.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To give all your people increase of grace, to hear your word with humility, to receive it with pure affection, and to bring forth the fruit of the Spirit.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To bring into the way of truth all who have erred and are deceived.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To give us a heart of love and fear, and diligently to keep your commandments.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To bless and keep all your people.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
That it may please you to rule the hearts of the president and all others in authority, that they may do justice and show mercy and walk humbly before you.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To bless and guide all judges, giving them grace to execute justice and to maintain truth. To bless and keep our armed forces by sea and land and air, and to shield them in all dangers and adversity.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To bless and protect all who serve their communities by their labor and learning.
We beseech you to hear us, O Lord.
To give and preserve for us and for others the bountiful fruits of the earth, so that all the harvest we may all enjoy them. To make wars to cease in the world, and to give all nations unity, peace, and concord. That it may please you to show mercy on all prisoners and captives, refugees and homeless and the hungry, and all those who are desolate and oppressed. To preserve all who are in danger by reason of their work or travel. To strengthen the bonds of those in holy matrimony, to uphold the widowed and abandoned, and to comfort all whose homes are torn by strife. To protect the unborn and their parents, and to preserve all women in childbirth. To care for those who have lost children and faced infertility, and to provide for young children and orphans. Velma, would you continue, please?
To visit the lonely and those who grieve, to strengthen all who suffer in mind, body, or spirit, and to comfort with your presence those who are fallen and infirm.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
To support, help, and deliver all who are in danger, necessity, and tribulation.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
To have mercy upon all people.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
That it may please you to give us true repentance, to give us all our sin, neglected, ignored, and to imbue us with grace of your Holy Spirit, to amend our lives according to your holy word.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
Forgive us our enemies, persecuted and slandered, and turn their hearts.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
To strengthen those who stand, to encourage the faint-hearted, to raise up those who fall, and blindly to beat down Satan under our feet.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
To grant to all the faithful departed eternal life and peace.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord.
To grant that in the fellowship of all the saints we may attain your heavenly kingdom.
We beseech you to hear us, good Lord. Son of God, we beseech you to hear us.
Son of God, we beseech you to hear us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world.
Have mercy upon us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world.
Grant us your peace.
Christ, hear us.
Lord, Christ, hear us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy on us. would you ask about the hours, what you have come? We'll start in English. Lord, you have come to the seashore, neither searching for the rich or the wise, desiring only that I should follow. O Lord, with your eyes set upon me, gently smiling, you have spoken my name. All I long for, I have found by the water. At your side, I will seek on the shores. Tú sabes bien lo que tengo en mi barca, no hay orgullos tapadas, tan solo eres y mi trabajo. Señor, me has mirado los ojos, sonriendo, has dicho mi nombre. En la arena he dejado mi barca, junto a ti buscaré otro mar. Lord, take my hands and direct them. Help me stand myself in seeking the lost, returning love for the love you gave me. O Lord, with your eyes set upon me, gently smiling, you have spoken my name. All I long for, I have found by the water. At your side, I will seek other shores. Tú pescador de otros lagos, ansia eterna, te amas que esperan. Amigo bueno, que así me llamas. Señor, me has mirado los ojos, sonriendo, has dicho mi nombre. shall cross the barren desert, but you shall not die of thirst. You shall wander far in safety, though you do not know the way. You shall speak your words in foreign lands, and all will understand. You shall see the face of God and live. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come, follow me, and I will give you rest. If you pass through raging waters, in the sea you shall not drown. If you walk amid the burning flames, you shall not be harmed. If you stand before the power of hell and death is at your side, no. I go before you always. Come, follow me, and I will give you rest. Blessed are your poor, for the kingdom shall be theirs. Blessed are you that we hate you all because of me.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Father of all creation, Lord, have mercy. Christ, through whom all things are made, Lord, have mercy. Spirit of life and truth, on each child just conceived, Lord, have mercy. For their safety and health, Lord, have mercy. For 9 months of growth, Lord, have mercy. That an angel may protect them, Lord, have mercy. For peace and hope for all, Lord, have mercy. For all new fathers, Lord, have mercy. On fathers who are alone, on fathers unemployed, on fathers addicted, on fathers who are abusive, on fathers who are afraid, on fathers who've run away, on all new mothers, on mothers who are alone, on mothers unemployed, de todos los madres nuevas, Señor, ten misericordia. De las madres que están solas. De las madres desempleadas. De las madres adictas. De las madres que son abusivas. De las madres jóvenes que tienen miedo. De las madres que están sufriendo. De los que defienden la vida. De aquellos que llaman al niño en el vientre. De los que oran por el niño por nacer. De los que trabajan para cambiar las leyes injustas. De todos los que viven en el evangelio de la vida. De los congregistas que trabajan de por vida. De nuestro presidente, Señor, en misericordia. De los miembros de la Cámara. De los miembros del Senado. De todos que a poco votan a Pozuela. De todos los que trabajan por la vida. De los médicos de la vida y de la verdad. De los presidentes que aman al niño. De los médicos que miran los misterios de la vida. De los médicos que ven en el vientre. De los serranos que cenan el no nacido. De todos los que defienden al niño en el vientre. De las enfermeras que aman a los bebés pequeños. De los estudiantes de enfermería. De los que escuchan los latidos del corazón. De aquellos que primero sienten una patada. De las enfermeras que acunan al recién nacido. De las enfermerías que fomenten al no nacido. De todos los que protegen la vida en defensa. De los jueces que luchan con la justicia. De los abogados que buscan decir la verdad. De los jueces que aman la vida.
de los usos de nuestra fuente suprema, de aquellos que discuten ante ellos, del feto que descansa en sus manos, de todas las víctimas del aborto, de la mujer cuyos recuerdos hacen que llore, de aquellos cuyo dolor se queja y se aferra, de los no nacidos que descansen con Dios, de todos los que buscan misericordia, de todos los que buscan la paz, de todos los que buscan la sanación y misericordia y paz perfecta. God, our loving Father, grant wisdom to those who govern us, compassion and courage to those who work to defend human life, and safety and care to every human being, for you alone who formed us in our mother's wombs and who call us home to heaven, our God forever and ever. Adorado sacramento, demos pues veneración, sed el viejo testamento a la nueva institución, a este nuevo suplemento, demos fe y devoción. Gloria Padre omnipotente, gloria al Hijo Redentor, y al que diablos procedente es el vínculo de amor. Tributemos igualmente a la
you have given them bread from heaven.
You have given them bread from heaven.
containing in itself all delight, having all sweetness within it. Lord Jesus Christ, you have given us the Eucharist as a memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most precious, his sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the Great Mother of God, Mary Most Holy. Blessed be her Holy and Immaculate Conception. Blessed be her Glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God and his angels and in his saints.